Good Vibrations with Beach Boys. I set up this next little bit here for Jerry, who is here tonight, you know, and I thought they'd probably enjoy listening to this. First of all, I'm going to start off with the assembled multitude who do the overture from the first rock opera of all time.
Thank you.
Well, my goodness gracious, see me, feel me from the Who, I'm free by the Who, and the assembled multitude opening it up with the overture from Tommy, which does not appear on the four-volume set. That's the way it first came out, didn't it? It came out four volumes, I think, what it came out in originally.
It was 1968.
Uh-huh, that's right.
And it was, a dual album.
It was a dual album, yes. Uh-huh. And, I'll tell you, it was 100 million copies it sold worldwide, ladies and gentlemen. And that put it number 57 on the Hot 500 of Billboard's most greatest albums of all time. And it still appeals to me. And I hope it appealed to you. Just a little more nostalgia I'm trying to bring back into your life tonight. Well, let's stick with some great performances, because I have some great performances right now by Elvis. The great performance airs on CBS TV in 1992. Here's a couple of things that will show you how big some of those concerts would have opened up.